I'm going to dare to say this, but I've heard this from Rabbanim, so I don't remember which one, so I'm going to take the guts to say it. But at times and at moments, you may feel angry at Hashem. Hashem, how did you do this to me and my family? And what I was told is that Hashem doesn't expect us to not have a feeling. He asks us not to act on the feeling.